Hi, Year 5. Hope you're doing okay. Well done for all the brilliant home learning you've done so far. Keep it up. Now, this week in your maths, you're going to be focusing on percentages. So in this video, I'm going to recap that key skill of converting between percentages and fractions. So let's start by going from a percentage to a fraction. So if we start with 35%, we know that means 35 out of 100, or 35 hundredths. And that would be a correct answer, but we want to simplify it. We want to give it in the simplest form as a fraction. So we're going to look for a common factor, and we can see straight away that 35 and 100 are both divisible by 5. So we are going to divide our numerator by 5, and we're going to divide our denominator by 5 as well, using what we know about equivalent fractions. 35 divided by 5 gives us 7, and 100 divided by 5 gives us 20. And we cannot simplify this any further, so we can say that 35% is equivalent to 7 twentieths. Let's try another example. Let's try 42%. And you might want to pause and have a go at this by yourself first. We can say straight away that 42% is the same as 42 hundredths. And again, we're going to look for a common factor. And in this case, we can see that they're both even numbers, so they are both divisible by 2. So using the rules of equivalent fractions, we are going to divide our numerator by 2, and we're going to divide our denominator by 2. 100 divided by 2 gives us 50, and 42 divided by 2 gives us 21. We can't find any more common factors, so that's the simplest form. So we can say that 42% is equivalent to 21 fiftieths. Now, what if we need to go the other way and turn a fraction into a percentage? The key thing there is that we need that denominator to be 100. So again, we're going to use our rules of equivalent fractions. If I'm starting here with 3 twentieths, I know that to turn it into a percentage, I need a denominator of 100. So I ask myself, how do I get from 20 to 100? I multiply by 5. And whatever I multiply the denominator by, I need to do the same to the numerator. 3 times 5 is 15. So I know that 3 twentieths is the same as 15 hundredths. And once I've got hundredths, I've got my percentage. It's 15%. Let's try another example. If I start with 6 tenths, have a little think about that one. Again, I need my denominator to be 100. So I ask myself, how do I get from 10 to 100? I multiply by 10. I need therefore to do the same to my numerator. 6 times 10 is 60. So 6 tenths is the same as 60 hundredths, which means it's 60%. But what if my denominator is larger than, greater than 100? If I started with 46 over 200, for example, it's the same process. I need to get to a denominator of 100, but this time I need to use division. So to get from 200 to 100, I know that I have divided by 2, so I will need to do the same to my numerator. 46 divided by 2 is 23. So 46 two hundredths is the same as 23 hundredths, which makes it 23%. So that was a reminder of how to convert between fractions and percentages. Good luck with this week's work.